democracy, and if they're gonna treat me in an unchristianly way, or, you know, I think they had the Bible verse about love thine enemy, which is something that they don't do to me so much. I think it just proves my point. As simple as someone to say that I worship the devil, because that's just silly, really. And if there were a devil, he would worship me because I'm better looking. And kind of held out to the world as a symbol of pain and sexuality.
Nikki Omer, 3 News. Oh!